Okay, those minerals are extremely good for our marine life, which is why you'll always